guy is simply lucky, always being in the right place at the right time. Only you, Master Lu Bu, are worthy of ruling Shu Province.
I simply need to do what we did at Fuyang. This will be over shortly.
Master Lu Bu.
What do you think you're doing, Ling Qi?
Father, I'm going to battle with you. I will do what I can to help you make this land your own.
Forget it.
No, I insist.
Zheng Liao, I'm entrusting you to look after Ling Qi during the battle.
Understood.
I will give it my all, so that we may bring victory to our forces.
Just don't slow us down.
Now we must march on Xiaopi Castle. First, Cao Bao shall open the gates for us as part of his defection. I would like Master Zhong Liao and Lady Ling Xi to feign an attack from the west. Meanwhile, Master Lu Bu and I will head for Cao Bao. We have few men, meaning we will be surrounded if we make one wrong move. Therefore, we must use a diversion to approach Cao Bao. We do not know when Liu Bei's main unit will return. As such, we must take the castle as quickly as possible.
Victory comes by we take this land. My father will once again have a place to call his own. I must do my best in this battle. Victory comes by my hand! I will not be beaten!
Scatter before me!
continue to prove what my father has taught me. need to prove what my father has taught me.
But to let Lu Bu have this land.
We have won the battle and secured this castle for my father. Everybody, rejoice in our victory!